Yeah, very
quiet. So far?
I've literally had nothing to do with motorbikes for a long time now. I've been riding motocross and been keeping myself fit and mentally fit and everything else, but I've not ridden. So today we're here at Donington Park, second day, and it's my first time on the superbike this year. And it went really well, yeah. I was so happy to be riding. And like I've been saying to the boys yesterday, let me out, like, come on, I just want to ride. And they're like, no, it's not the right time, not the right time, not the right time. And I'm 30 this year and I'm so excited. It's like when you're 6 years old again, you have that excitement. And
brilliant.
I genuinely went out there and just enjoyed riding the bike round. And yeah, I mean, for that, it's been successful, but it's just cold. Like, obviously, now you can see the skies are horrible, the weather's cold.
It's,
and
it's a typical Donington test, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, and at most tracks, it'd be all right, but because of the Craner curve, it's just like they've done a really good job resurfacing the track as well, which is mega.
I was going to speak to you about
so
that.
So smooth, so nice, but it just makes it a bit harder now. We're not doing the last session, and you think, oh, I just want to ride again. Come on, let me out.
That's the right. It's the racer in you, isn't it? That's the beauty of it. Is I mean, we yeah, were sat
you don't
watching.
Grow up. Yeah,
never.
Like, as
don't
grow
up.
And you never
grow
up.
It's a trap.
Yeah.
Simple
it doesn't
as that.
Happen. And no matter how old you get, like as a racer, you still want to get out there, and it's like the first time you get back on the bike again, and it's so exciting. And yeah, and there's nothing more to it, it's just fun. And I was just like, gosh, one more laps.
We were watching at Melbourne Loop, and you actually look like you're having fun as well. You know, you can tell a rider's body language.
Yeah.
You just look like you're having fun because you're not going to time attack. You weren't. It was just like, I'm just having a really good time here and I just enjoy it.
I just said to the boys, I'm going to ride. I just need to get back riding a superbike. I've rode a practice bike in Spain for like 5 or 6 days and they're so different. Like the superbike turns better, it brakes better, it accelerates better. It does everything. To be fair, a standard road bike, the standard BMW from the shop is fantastic. And I actually said to the guys from BMW, I can't believe how good this bike is with just a set of slicks chucked in it. But when you get on a superbike, it's different gravy. They're much more power. They just, like I said, stop better, accelerate harder, and you need to get back on that. You know, other guys have done like 9-10 days testing. I've done 20 laps. So
today,
the fact that we was quite fast was a bonus, but I was mainly just out there enjoying myself.
You get down to 130.
130.5, yeah. So I was quite happy with that. Yeah, I mean,
that's a good mark of that for the first time back out.
I think the times are going to be a lot quicker here anyway, but it was just nice to be out riding. And it weren't like a push, it was just enjoying it. Yeah, just enjoying myself. Like a kid.
Brilliant. It's the beauty, the enthusiasm's infectious. I absolutely love it. Are you on the 23?
Not yet, no. I've just literally rolled out. As the bike finished brands, we just rolled out. And that was the plan. Get up to speed, and then we can start adding bits as what we've got for the new bike. So, which isn't a lot of stuff. You know, we've got a different aero package, slight modifications with the engine, and I'll have maybe some chassis parts to try, but that's not come yet. So we're not got a lot to change, but it's still, the bike's competitive. From Brands Hatch last year, finishing really well, it was like extra motivation for the winter. And yeah, just I feel good, and it was literally like I'd got off it at Brands and come here, and it was the same bike. It was amazing, because it doesn't always happen like that.